recent protests in Mahikeng are continuing. Community members have barricaded some roads in the city, while few vehicles have been torched. Demonstrators who are calling for his registration looted a shop and torched a truck. At least 8 people have been arrested for public violence. The suspects were arrested in Muntiwa and surrounding villages, respectively, for public violence and malicious damage to property. Mm-hmm. With the Mwamudwana TT News, Mahikeng.